Hey guys, Zon Hashem, next year we'll meet in Beit HaMikdash and we'll have Korban Pesach.
Guys, what's going on? What's going on over there? Who are you talking about? Who's leaving? And what? When is this? When is this happening? Wait, why? Why is this happening? What is this? Guys, all these questions are there to help us tell the story of Yitzhak Mitzrayim. And that is the main purpose of what I said there. So go out there, go to your starium tonight and ask those questions. I know that all of you have amazing questions to ask. So go and ask your parents and see if you can stump them with any of your great questions. So just go and have a Chag Sameach and hope to see you all in Israel soon.
Okay, kids, look how we celebrate Pesach here in my neighborhood in Petah Tikva. There is a singer, a famous singer in Israel, Parnes, if you know him. He came to sing us and do us some happy before the Chag. So there is him and all the people tonight. Okay, love you and miss you. Look.
Shalom yeladim, I just wanted to wish you all Chag Pesach Kasher V'Sameach, and also for my brother.
Chag Pesach Kasher V'Sameach, Tavoru L'Yisrael!
Tavoru L'Yisrael, we miss you!
Yeshua, Melech Amon, Arach Amon, Uishlach Lano, Chag